Hello everybody, my name is Dylan, welcome back to The Wrestling Show, and today I'm doing the TWS Slammy Awards, kind of. It's gonna be like the Slammy Awards, but for TWS. The first one is Match of the Year, and for Match of the Year, the nominees are, by the way, if you have any ones that I didn't put, just pick which one out of these ones. But the nominees are Jeff Hardy versus Kevin Owens, Jon Moxley versus Eric Young, Kane versus Jon Moxley, and then Kevin Owens versus Tommaso Ciampa versus Jon Moxley versus Jeff Hardy. Then for Rivalry of the Year, the nominees are Eric Young versus Jon Moxley, Kevin Owens versus Jeff Hardy, Kane versus Jon Moxley, and then Ricochet versus Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn for Rivalry of the Year. Then for Moment of the Year, the nominees are New Day win tag titles, Jon Moxley wins the world title, Wyatt family debut, and then Jeff Hardy's Swanton bomb off the cage, but, oh, and Tommaso Ciampa's return, sorry. Superstar of the Year, for the nominees, they are Jon Moxley, Ricochet, Kevin Owens, Jon Moxley, Ricochet, Jeff Hardy, Kevin Owens, Eric Young, and the New Day. I'm gonna have I need all the votes in by December 30th, so put them in the comments down below. Thanks for watching. Goodbye. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, subscribe and like the video. If you want to see more, go on my channel and watch more of my videos. Thank you so much for watching. Good night.